ships operating in area are requested to exercise caution for adverse weather and rough